Larkin, that one off the goalpost. Larkin again drops it off for Hronek. Raymond's taking Perron's spot. Gives it back in front to score! Larkin gets the goal set up by Sundquist and Raymond.
Well, this is exactly what the Wings needed, and which has looked great all season long. It's not going to score all the time, but that's just a great passing play. Raymond down low, and Sundquist, he doesn't dust this off. That's the difference. Hronek across to Raymond, who goes down low, surveys the situation, but it's a pass by Sundquist. Doesn't dust off. That quick one-touch pass, boom.